Before I had the camera out, the red tail was over by the nest, but it flew off, and then I got a picture of it on one of its favorite roosts on a tree near the wetland. I watched it for a while, and then it took off and flew, and I got some pretty decent flying pictures.